AutoCAD input is found under the Interfaces tab in E3D Design, and when I click it, I get a dialog where I can open and import graphic files in more than 30 different file formats. That includes AutoCAD, Creo, IGES, Solidworks, Revit, and many more. In our example here, I'm going to select a Revit file to import, and I click Open. I click the Next button here. I get some settings here that I don't need to change in my example. The only thing I have to do here is to select where to put this model, and I can also select here what kind of object I want to this to become in E3D, selecting between equipment, volume, structure, framework, and others. I choose to select equipment in this case, so I hit import. Together with MultiCAD import also comes the MultiCAD Flexible Explorer. MultiCAD Flexible Explorer allows you to look at the substructure of the imported model data, and we will see that once the import is finished. This particular file takes about 50 seconds to import, so we're cutting it down in the video. So once the file is imported, we can see the result here. And this is now also available in this hierarchical structure, where we can see the content of the imported model data. So in our example here, we can, for example, see subsections of ducts and railings, and we can choose to select only the ducts, for example, so by just dragging and dropping. I can also choose to include, for example, railings together with the ducts. This way you will be able to explore and modify the imported data and do any necessary changes to it.